Welcome to the royal family, Archie Harrison Mountbatten Windsor. 2 days after his birth, the Sussex family stepped out for their first official appearance. Meghan wore a white trench dress from London-based menswear designer Grace Wales Bonner, paired with her favorite nude Manolo Blahnik heels. She also accessorized with a dainty Jennifer Meyer necklace, which happens to have a very special meaning. Meghan has been known to send messages through her ensembles, and there's one very important one you may have missed in the jewelry she wore to debut little Archie. If you take a closer look at the Duchess necklace, you'll see it's detailed with three round turquoise bezel set drops. According to Heather Askinoise, co-founder of Energy Muse and co-author of Crystal Muse, Everyday Rituals to Tune Into the Real You, turquoise is believed to be a master healer. It is a wonderful gemstone to connect with when you want to bring focus to your health, she says. Turquoise is the perfect crystal for a new mom as it is said to bring blessings to those who wear it. According to Energy Muse's website, when the turquoise stone is worn on the chest, it delivers a healing energy throughout the body. Having just given birth, a strenuous process in itself, it makes sense that Meghan would choose this stone. Meghan has worn pieces from Jennifer Meyer before, debuting a mummy necklace from the designer while she was in New York for her baby shower. It's quite possible her necklace, which features three stones, perhaps one for each member of the new Sussex family, was a push present from new dad, Prince Harry. And it would make the perfect gift for your own mom for Mother's Day. If her exact dainty turquoise mini bezel dangle necklace is above your gifting budget, we found plenty of similar, less expensive styles that are just as gorgeous.